Welcome to the life and times of Uncle Joe. I had put some mail out in the mailbox alongside the road this morning, and after I came back, I began to think, did I raise the flag in order to alert the mail guy or person that there was mail to be picked up? So being as lazy as I am, I got the drone out and flew it down, which is what I'm doing now, to check and make sure that the flag has been raised. Early Thanksgiving morning, and it's time for me to check all the cows. So I've got the drone and we'll fly over and make sure all the cows are safe and in good shape. Stay with me. All five head in this small Bermuda trap have been accounted for. Now we'll fly over and check to make sure all 13 are up and around in the north pasture. There's Bo Cephas and Jolene, the two babies. That's my most important concern each morning when I'm checking. Did you count all 13 along with me? Now we'll head over and check on the two heifers. Can you spot the two heifers there in the background? They're at a distance, but I see them and they're up grazing. Everything is fine. Now I'm going to line up the drone with my porch there and land and finish my Thanksgiving cow check for the day.